Duet AI for Workspace is here. Kind of. I got early access to become a trusted tester of some of the new Google Workspace AI features. This is gonna be fun. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and so much Google content that you'd think I run the place. Spoiler, I do not. In this video, we're diving inside Duet AI for Google Workspace. Let's go. So if you're wondering what Google Duet AI for Workspace is, then you might want to check out this video where I explain it all for you. Because in today's video, we're going to dive in and test out some of these new Google Workspace AI features. Specifically, we're jumping into new AI features inside of Gmail and Docs. And then I'm going to highlight some new expected features that you'll find inside Slides, Sheets, and Google Meet. Did I mention I'm excited? Something else that's important to keep in mind is what I'm about to show you is obviously still in the testing phase. So there will be obvious improvements as more and more users test this out and provide their feedback. So once Duet AI is available to you, here's how it's going to work and how things are going to look inside your Google Workspace. We'll start with Duet AI in Gmail with something they are calling Help Me Write. Ooh, I just love this feature. So don't mind a lot of this being blurred. This is my personal email and I don't want to show everyone's private information, but right off the bat, Gmail's going to look the same as what you might be used to. But there are hidden Duet AI features in Gmail. We'll start exploring these by composing a new email in Gmail. I'm going to hit compose in the top left, and I've just made my compose window large here for you. And you may think your compose window looks the same. But don't be fooled. You now have a new Help Me Write icon inside your Gmail Compose window. So let's say I want to write a follow-up email to a potential employer thanking them for an interview. I'm going to click on Help Me Write. And by the way, as an aside, it doesn't seem to matter where you have your cursor here for this feature. But either way, with Help Me Write selected, I'm simply going to prompt with a follow-up note to a potential employer, thanking him for his time today during the content creator interview. Now notice I'm not even prompting with, please help me write A. It's just right to the point of what I need help writing. So let's hit enter or create to the right of the prompt to see what Duet AI comes up with for me. Okay, so this is actually a really good response that I've been given. Obviously I'll need to edit the name and company name, but this is a great starting point for a thank you email to a potential employer. Now, maybe we didn't talk about this specific thing, but you get the idea here. If you don't like the response, you do have a couple of options below. You can click to recreate the response in its entirety, where a new response will be created, or you can refine the response. Let's click recreate it first so we can see what that gives us. Okay, so here we go. We've got a different response where this one seems to highlight more of my skills. So let's say I like this response well enough, but maybe it doesn't really sound like me entirely. I'm gonna head down to the refine option in this dropdown, and I've got a few options here. I can formalize it, elaborate on it, shorten the email, or roll the dice and see what Duet AI gives me. For example's sake, let's pick I'm feeling lucky and see what we get. So now it's regenerating the response again, and this new response we get seems a little bit longer. All right, let's go with this, and since I'm happy with this, in order to edit this, we're actually gonna have to hit insert or enter. So this generated response is added to the body of the email for me. Here, I can edit it however I like, which we've even got a little generated by tagline at the bottom here. And obviously we definitely want to get rid of that before we send this email off to a potential employer, delete. But after you've made all your edits, you can hit send as you normally would. And you can use this Help Me Write feature more than once in the same email, by the way. So let's go back to this email as an example. And this time when we click on Help Me Write, it's automatically giving options to refine the response we've already got. Or we can hit Help Me Write again to enter in a new prompt entirely. So maybe I need a good subject line for this email since it did not give me one. Let's see how well it does with this follow-up. I'm just gonna say a subject line to go with this email. I'm gonna hit enter and see what happens. So this is really interesting. It's recreated another email that doesn't really follow along exactly with what the initial email was about, but it does add a subject line to the bottom of it. So, quick tip. This tells me that my initial response should have included more details, like a request for a subject line. So let's try this all again with that additional detail and see what happens. So here I am in my compose window, and I've asked Duet to write a follow-up note to potential employer thanking him for his time today during the content creator interview and include a subject line. Aha, here we go. We've got a response generated and at the bottom, a potential subject line for the email. Nice. So this brings up two important things to note when it comes to this generative AI. Number one, the prompts we give are important. As you just saw, the more detail we can give Duet AI on what we want, the better and more complete the response. And number two, every time you ask a prompt, you will get a different response each time, even if your prompt is the exact same. Meaning, I could ask that exact same prompt and get a different response each time. So keep that in mind. If you like an initial response, save it. And I've gone over why this happens in some of my other AI videos, which you can watch via the link in the description below. But Help Me Write also works in replies, and I'd have to assume that as this AI develops, it might be able to start suggesting full auto replies for you. But don't quote me on that. Instead, let's move on to how Help Me Write works inside Docs, because yes, it's available there too. So I've opened up a new blank document, and right at the top of my document, I've got a Help Me Write button. Let's click on that and ask Docs to help me write a job description for a social media manager position. The applicant must have 3 years of experience. In a matter of seconds, a job description has been created for me, including the job title, department, reports, summary, responsibilities, and qualifications. Again, just like we saw in Gmail, we can either recreate the entire response or we can refine the response from here too. If you are happy with the response, you're gonna click on insert to insert it into your doc, where then you can edit it as you see fit. It's really that easy. But you may have also noticed the new little icon in Docs. Whether you're working on an already existing doc or working on your newly created doc, you're now gonna have the Help Me Write icon always available to you on the left side of your page on any line your cursor is on. Meaning, whether this is a new doc or a pre-existing doc, you can use Help Me Write to create or update docs at any time. So you can really get help writing anything you can think of. And now that these prompts are available right inside our Google Workspace, we don't have to go out to Bard or ChatGPT. We can stay in our groove right inside the Google ecosystem. I love it. So for now, Help Me Write is the only Duet AI feature that I've been granted access to. Wah, wah. But remember, these AI features span across your Google Workspace. So with that, let's quickly go over how Duet AI will help you get more organized in Google Sheets. Instead of Help Me Write, this is called Help Me Organize, and here's a sneak peek from Google. You will ask Sheets to help you organize a specific project. The example they use in Google I/O is that you're a dog walker and you need a client and pet roster for a dog walking business, and you need rates included. Instantly, with just a prompt, an entire spreadsheet is created for you based on that prompt. No cell formatting or data entry required. This is next level. I feel like Help Me Organize in Google Sheets is an entire video in and of itself. So as soon as I have access to that feature, you know I'm coming through with a video for you. But Slides is going to have their own awesome AI feature called Help Me Visualize. So here's another sneak peek for you from Google. If you need to create unique images for your presentation, with Duet AI, you'll be able to have Slides generate images for you with just a few words. This little example here prompts Slides to generate a giraffe standing in front of the Eiffel Tower, and then they even choose which type, like style, they want that image generated in. And then in a matter of seconds, a whole whack of images are auto-generated right inside Slides. Yes, please. And of course, Duet AI is also going to be found in Google Meet, where you'll be able to auto-generate unique backgrounds for your video calls, and you should be able to immediately convert meeting notes into email format. I know. So purely based on the Help Me Write feature found with inside Gmail and Docs, it's easy to understand how Duet AI will make for a more efficient workflow inside your Google Workspace suite of apps. But remember, this is just a quick demo of some of their early access features. Duet AI is rolling out in its entirety sometime in 2023. And you know, as soon as I get my hands on all of the Duet AI features, I'll be making another video for you. You can bet your bottom dollar, whatever that even means. In the meantime, I have linked to the waitlist below where you can sign up to try and test out some of these Google Workspace AI features for yourself. Have fun. So what do you think of Google Duet AI and Help Me Write? Are you as excited as I am for these features? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Google content. You know you wanna. Thanks for watching. See you next time.